like that?
Yeah, like a double slice.
Man, women are expensive, bro. This right here proves my point. Because if your girl wants some of all of this, yeah, put out. I've been around this stuff for years and I still ain't don't know half of this stuff. Like, go to aisle 8 and go give me the muscle relaxer. Like, what the hell? That's crazy. I never knew that. Well, he knows something. He knows something.
What customers can expect at Beating Company Supercenter on South Perkins Road in Memphis, Tennessee, is a service that is unlike what they can get at any other beauty supply retailer. We want to give them value and inspiration that they cannot get otherwise.
You see basically all these bundles right here? I got bundles that's starting at $1 for my grand opening day. Yeah, just for the grand opening weekend. All the 613, two-tone, the ombre gold, wet and curlies. We got three bundles for frontal starting at like $80. And then we got three bundles over here, pink lemon. So all this is on stuff for the grand opening. But
gotcha.
Yeah. So typical like bundles that normally cost like $35, I'm gonna have them on stuff for like $3.
That well, cost. Do y'all hear that? From 35 to 3.
Yeah.
Boy, if you don't pull up right now, the grand opening is today.
That normally costs $500, $700 are on sale for the grand opening in the weekend.
Top brand.
Yeah. So normally a wig like this might cost $600, but on grand opening day it's like $100.
Top brand.
Yeah,
bro.
All this right here. So we're loaded. We got over 4,000 wigs. We're loaded all the way to the back, and we even got some from the back that we gotta bring out. So all these.
100% camel hair, man.
Yep.
You do the camel hair?
My name is Baja, and I help empower women with products to make them feel more confident and more beautiful.
For the traveling barbers, this is the kind of stuff that we got. Like, you can't go to the beach spot and find this kind of material.
Ooh.
So no matter where they are or where they show up to, they stand out to the people they're trying to get the attention of. Whether you're a business owner or you're a mom that wants to feel amazing and beautiful for a night out in the city.
That's that face you be making when you know you can get someone to put some
in.
That's you got the wigs, man. I see that over there posted. Did you not do this, bro?
Yeah, you buy two, you get the third one free. Yeah, literally. I'm talking about, look, I'm gonna have out. It's literally a one-stop shop. 2685 South Perkins Road. Don't play with.
So we ain't just talking about beauty products. We talking about fashion gear.
Everything. You name
everything. Okay.
Yeah. But back here.
They even have way.
But back here is 10,000 wigs.
10,000.
Plus.
Teresa, Monet, Jennifer.
They all here.
Barbara.
They all here.
That's
Eve. Yeah, Giselle, Aubrey's.
Now you know this is major right now, right?
This is major.
We still pre-COVID right now.
Yeah, sure.
We're not pre-COVID. What they call it? Post-COVID.
I don't sell like this. You can come here and get a top and bottom. I mean, good quality at that. You're talking about for $13 for a top and bottom.
Showing.
Yeah,
bro.
But top and bottom. Normally they'll cost $30, but we're selling it for half price. All men's, everything. I mean, this hair right here is $39.99 on grand opening weekend. We selling it for $5.
How much you say it was? It really is?
$40, $39.99. It's on sale for $4.99, $5. Oh, hold on. This right here is $9.99, $10. Guess what I'm selling it for on grand opening day? 10 cents. 10 cents. So you can come and get 10 packs for $1 for this right
here. Wait. What's the average price for this?
$9.99.
And you're selling it for 10 cents?
10 cents. What's that? 99.999% off?
You know what? I'm buying everybody hair. This hair. It's on me.
I'm very inspired, and I enjoy seeing the massive selection of brands that Beauty & Company has collaborated with. Witnessing the supportive act of building and connecting other brands, such as Brie Monique Collection and so many others, is very inspiring. I'm having a ball right now. The energy is great, the products are amazing, and I'm just enjoying the process. Everybody loves Beauty & Company. For me, it's the shopping experience, the undeniable deals, and the overall customer service.
I'm really enjoying the process. I'm enjoying looking at all the amazing new beauty products because as a beauty blogger and a beauty enthusiast, you can never see enough beauty products. I'm inspired in every area of the store, specifically the wig area. And it's giving me so many ideas. Beauty & Company, it's the home of beauty.